Pronto, QoE, Yokoso, welcome to my channel. In this video you can see various samples of chugen, which is a midyear gift. Chugen is a courtesy gift given to persons who have helped you in some ways, so for example friends, acquaintances, family members, etc. The custom is extended also to business acquaintances, including good customers and persons who have done business with you. Chugen is an expression of appreciation for their kindness. In the business world, presenting chugen is a mere formality. If you receive a chugen, you don't have to do nothing, but it would be polite from you to give a telephone call to the person who sent you the gift and thank him or her and let them know that the present has arrived. Or if you want to be more formal, you can send a letter or a card. Chugen should be presented between the 1st and the 15th of July in the Kanto area and between the 1st and the 15th of August in the Kansai area. And at the end of the year, there is also a year-end gift called Seibo, which is the same as Chugen. Both of them usually take the honorific O before the name, so it comes Ochugen or Seibo, to show respect for the person you are giving it. And in this case you see chugen in a big supermarket, and here you can buy your chugen, and as a service included in the price they will wrap it for you and send it for you. You can also choose chugen from catalogs or online, but in that case maybe you have to pay for the shippings. Of course you can bring the ochugen directly without shipping it with a courier. Thank you so much for your attention. Hope you like the video and that you will visit my channel again. Have a great day. Bye.